I did this post on Rape Prevention 101. It's pretty gruesome. I'll tell you about it in a second. But this guy who read my blog, you know, talked to me about it. And I said, just so you know, no matter what I write, I have men sending me their phone numbers. And I thought, after this post, men will stop doing that. It hasn't stopped them. The post said, New York jurors let rapists walk, so maybe what we need to do is what this Bangladesh woman did. She cut off her neighbor's penis. He tried to rape her, and she put it in a plastic bag and handed it to the police. So I recommend it if people try to rape you, since our jurors are so stupid and amoral and blame the women. It's always our fault. Just cut off the man's penis, put it in a plastic bag, and hand it to the NYPD. Then there can be no doubt or debate or discussion about it. Did it discourage men from sending me their phone numbers? No.